teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. Puck is dropped to that hockey. Moves it quickly over to Podorowski. Takes the feed. Sends a pass over. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Korshak's got the puck in his own zone. Here's a short pass to Cotter. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Unable to reach that one. Feeds it to Podorowski. The Thunderbirds take it along the wing. Las Vegas gains a hold of possession. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And now he moves it quickly to Rempo. And he slides it quickly to Cotter. Gains the zone through center. Now he takes it over the line. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Grabs it in his own end. Feeds it on over to Ronberg. Shoots it. Oh, great reflex pass stopped by Hutchinson. The Aces will play it from the defensive zone.
Hutchinson's had a lot to do with the team's winning record. His save percentage has been excellent all season.
Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Oh, if that's horseshoes, he'd be ringing it up.
Yeah, but we're not playing that, James. What we need is a puck on the net, man.
Slides it across to Lecision. And that's broken up. And now it's grabbed by Kempney. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Scrum along the boards. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. Takes the bank feed. Seattle's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Maintains possession. Quick pass to Bischoff. Puck picked up by True. Las Vegas gains a hold of it. Seattle's got possession at center. Fleury's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it to Klimchuk. Can't make it work. Takes the pass. Great extension on his part to poke it away. Quick feed to Hedman. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Moves it quickly over to Fraze. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Seattle's got the puck here in the open ice. And he easily stops that one. Hutchinson's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We're still scoreless. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. And he slides it quickly to Olofsson. And it's a quick pass to Tennyson. And now he angles it across to Olofsson. And he slides it quickly to Hedman. My goodness, the pressure really building here in the offensive end. Side to side to Lowen. Cross ice pass to Thompson. And the defenders come away with it. And they'll skate it out of the zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Takes it into the slot. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by DeCorn. Seattle's across the blue line. Shot. Scores. Seattle's got the game's first goal, and it comes late here in the first.
I've liked the way they've played the period, but really, the opposition's played just as well. There hasn't been much to choose from until this marker.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. McCormick's got it across the line. Takes a shot. Makes the glove stop. Hutchinson's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Lynn's relied upon to generate chances for his team. Hutchinson's high compete level makes him solid in the crease. I'm expecting one of these players to make a big difference for their team before the game is over. Back to you guys.
The Thunderbirds have the puck along the line. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. The Aces scoop it up along the boards. Both teams getting a good sweat on after this first period. We've got lots more in store, and we're coming back with a clean sheet of ice next. Period number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, is also set. Let's do this. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray Ferraro sees the game like very few people do. Ray, what did you make of that first 20 minutes?
Las Vegas has to look at the way this game's been played so far and realize they've got way more to give. They're not going to get back in this game playing like this.
We're still in the early stages of this period. The Thunderbirds have taken a 1-0 lead. Seattle's got possession here in their own end. Inside the offensive end, now down the left. Gets the puck over to Rempo. Look out, here they come on the attack. And he comes up with it. The Thunderbirds will play it in their own end. And that pass doesn't go. Into the offensive end now. Centering pass, and that's stopped. The Aces gain possession along the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Shot gets in front of it.
Pretty efficient save there. The goalie helps the D-man out by putting the rebound in the corner.
Seattle's gained possession. Here's a short pass to Podorolski. And a strong physical collision on the play there. And the puck's kicked free. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Las Vegas gains the zone. Seattle's looking to break out of their own end. Las Vegas has it in the open ice. The Thunderbirds have it from their own end. Gaining momentum along the wing. Receives the pass. Quick pass to Lecision. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. Oh, I had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. DePort's got the puck, and he's going to hang on. Still lots of time left here in this frame. The Thunderbirds lead it 1-0. Seattle's got it in the defensive zone. Oh, he just gets a piece of it to keep it out. Quick feed down low. Now a quick pass to Bischoff. Slides it back to the blue line. And it takes a shot. And that one's turned away. Tremendous intensity here in the offensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Battle ensues for that loose puck along the boards. The Aces gain control of the puck against the wall. Here inside the offensive end, takes the feed from along the boards. Las Vegas looks to break out in their own end. Takes the feed. Can't make the connection on the pass. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by True. Takes control of the puck. Takes the feed behind his own net. The Aces move it ahead. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Seattle's got it along the wall. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Takes the feed at the back end. Pass broken up.
Hedman's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Steps across the line and on the attack down the right side. Seattle's got control of it now from their own end. Oh, what a stop! Lowitz on the attack in the offensive zone. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Marino. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Seattle's got him along the wall. And he makes the save. Hutchinson's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Getting into the later stages of this period. Seattle's up 1-0. Marino's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Into the attacking end. Less than a minute to go here in the second. Nice bank pass off the boards. Moves it to Thompson. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. And he takes the feed. And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. And this one's underway here in the third. Well, it's been a fun one here tonight as the third period is underway. Ray, what did you make of the first two periods?
The Aces can't get any shots on net. They're pretty fortunate that this is still a close game that they trail in.
Las Vegas plays it against the boards. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
Well, the bench isn't very happy with that penalty. Now they know the penalty killers are going to have to get the job done to protect the lead.
Las Vegas gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
There have been times over the last couple of weeks where this power play looks great, other times not so good. But this is a key moment in this game, a chance to tie it up with the man advantage.
Las Vegas walking that line. Cuts into the paint. DePort's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
McKinnon's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. The Aces look to start the transition game. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. They clear the zone. The Aces get a hold of the puck along the boards. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. From the redirect, great save by the goaltender to stay with that tip.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Another big faceoff looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Seattle's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Las Vegas has it behind the net. Handles the pass. Las Vegas has it against the half wall. An easy save by DePoy. Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here. True's ready for the draws. They will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Seattle's won the draw. Gets it out of his own end. The Aces take possession in the defensive end. Time running out with this man advantage. Here we go.
Lynn's ready to go.
Las Vegas plays along the wing. And he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle. Lots of time left in this period. Seattle's ahead 1-0. Marino's got the puck, and they'll go on the attack. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And they won't connect on that one. Quick feed to Podorolski. Moves the puck along the half wall. The Aces have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Las Vegas has the puck. Gives it right back. Fails to find the open man. And now it's over to Lynn. From his own end, he moves it up ahead. Here's a shot. Oh, and he comes up with a big stop there. Hutchinson's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Podorolski. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Here's a chance! Scores! That's two unanswered now.
They stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another.
The setters will glide into the dot. The Aces win possession here in the open ice. Quick pass to Lecision. Can't find his man. Misses over the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Here's a shot. Denied by the glove as the puck hops along. Taken by True. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Puck grabbed by Lecision. Gaining momentum up along the side. Seattle's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Puck scooped up by Piatila. Takes a shot. Oh, aggressive move as he pokes it away. Frey's picking up steam. And he takes the dish and makes a save. Here's a short pass to Fleury.
This is when you see guys starting to shake their head or squeeze the stick a little bit tighter when they go back to the bench. Plenty of chances at both ends of the ice. Nobody seems to be able to find a way to finish them off.
Hammers it on net. Nowhere for that shot to go through. And he regains control of the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Henman. Pekanski's got it against the boards. Picks up the puck. Moves it to Pogansky. And now he moves it quickly to Kempe. Handles it along the blue line. Slides the puck over. All sorts of pressure here in the offensive end. They've really turned it up a notch now. Moves the puck along the boards. And it's picked up by the defense. And they skate it out of the danger zone. The Thunderbirds get a hold of the puck in their own end. Pekanski's gained the line and on the attack.
1 minute left.
Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. The Aces play it along the boards. Here's a chance. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. DeCourt's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Ferraro, you know we're the least popular people in this broadcast. Let's get the most popular back in here, our own Carlin Bain. Carlin?
Lynn's played hard, guys, and he's even manufactured some offense in this game. I'm giving him my vote for this matchup tonight.
And that's broken up. Long reach breaks up the momentum and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time. Here in the late goings of the period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Seattle's got a hold of the puck. Fleury's got it in the defensive end. Pass it up ahead. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Thompson. Sends it over to Lowen. And that's off a stick. And now it's grabbed by McKinnon. Taken along the wall by Thompson. Can't connect. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. And the final horn sounds for this one.
You can almost see the relief in his body language in front of the cage. His teammates surround him for his first ever shutout. And that'll do it for Ray Pearl. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.